Welcome friends, I'm going to share with you how to start your trading properly, learn how to make money and avoid many traps and mistakes. And we are starting right now. This lesson will be about your step-by-step plan. I'll show you what skills you need to build, because in one lesson it's impossible to show you all strategies on understanding how I open close a trade, but it's really possible to build your roadmap. And this lesson will be about your map, what skills you need to develop and what skill you need to develop and make money on it. Okay, step zero. Let's start from step zero. Step zero, don't hurry up. Biggest problems of many traders is that they are hurry up and they lose money and do some mistakes. Some example for you, I will show you some examples of people who wrote to me from trading when they lost big amount of money. But once more, I think you heard from your friends that they made money or bought, for example, Tesla, and after that it skyrocketed, or bought Bitcoin or any other asset. And you also want to make such amount of money because they made, they proudly show it to you. But once more, without understanding, without knowledge, a huge possibility you will lose your money. At least first account. 99% of people which I saw lose their first account. And that's why you don't need to hurry up. Don't deposit. Don't believe it. So that if some people called you and convince you that, oh man, we will help you make a lot of money, always ask yourself why they will do it. What is their reason? What is their benefit from it? If you have no answer, the benefit is your fund. That's why don't hurry up, study at least 2-4 weeks. Don't open a trade, don't invest, study, because believe me, it will pay out you in many cases. On our YouTube channel, we have a lesson about example when some women lost 6 million of USD, real money, 6 million USD, and they was in trading 2 months. They traded without understanding how market built, what to do, what mistakes to avoid. That's example for you why you should never hurry up. I'll put 2 lessons below this video about mistakes. When you will finish this lesson, I recommend you to watch it. Step number one. Don't even think about real account, only demo. You saw previous example when some one woman lost 6 million USD. There's a lesson also on YouTube, which we will put below in description. Why it's so important in the beginning, trade only on demo? Because according to biggest brokers, even bigger retail broker in FX, UK FX, 75 of retail accounts lose money with trading this CFD provider. What's the main problem? At the beginning, you don't know what to do. You don't have strategy, edge, understanding how market build. Maybe you use some signals you even don't understand how to use them. And because of that, with huge possibility, you will lose your first account. And that's the reason why you should use demo for a start. Because at least you can save your funds, you can save your time, and you will have capital for future. When you will develop your skills in the future, you'll be able to invest it in your trading, but in right moment. At the beginning, better to use demo account. Second step, choose market which you will trade and understand why you chose a market. Example, many people when they write to me and ask what market better to trade, I always ask, do you have a job? What is your temperament? Because you need to understand what strategy works, for example, on Forex, on stocks, on crypto, because all of them a little bit different. For example, Forex, it is mostly range market, and you can trade strategies like range strategies you need to use. Also, Forex works better on bigger time frames. That means scalping on Forex very, very difficult to use, because there are so many robots which work there. You cannot compete with that robot. Crypto, very good for scalping, very good for swing trading, better and easier to open. Stocks, very good for positional trading. Like, you need to understand those differences. Video, I'll put below a video lesson from our YouTube channel about difference between these markets. Only when you will understand it, it will be easier for you after that to build a strategy, really good strategy, which suits especially for you, which suits you with your job, with your working time. Think about it. Step number 3, learn how to use your platform. Example for you, a few days ago, we sent into our Discord VIP room for all our members who buy education or just buy our VIP room. We sent yesterday, as you can see, we sent signal on bell versus teaser after breakout of this range. And take a look what had happened with bell. As you can see, yes, price rose up 21%. in one day. And some of our members yesterday asked us how to set stop losses and take profit because he didn't know how to open and how to press the buttons. My friend, what's going on? Imagine if you would have 100k on your account and one your mistake can cost you 20,000 or 30,000. When you will have big accounts, such mistakes can happen. And I saw example when people lost 10k because they didn't set stop loss. One simple stop loss cost them 10,000 USD. Without, you could invest that money into your life, into your education. You can buy half of car. Really, it's a half of really good car. My friends, once more, learn how to use your platform, how to set stop losses, take profits, all of that. Without it, don't even think about opening a real account. Demo after that real. My friends, if you enjoy this video right now, push subscribe button, hit the bell so that you don't miss anything. There will be a lot of lesson about trading and investing. You will enjoy. Step number four, learn how market is really built and why price moves. Because many people, when they use strategies, when they choose what strategy to trade, they don't understand real logic of the market because market doesn't move because there's some trend line, because there's some support resistance, or there's some indicator, something like that. Market moves because of real transactions. It's example for you, depth of market on Tom. Let's open Bitcoin, because many of you, I think, like to trade Bitcoin. It's a real depth of market on Bitcoin. Take a look. It's a real transaction which doing right now. And that's how market really built, because of these transactions that some people in some areas open buy or open sell. And if your strategy based on this, you have really good strategy. You can use that strategies on different markets, because what we teach our students on our courses, we teach how to understand the market, in what cases there would be stop loss hunt, in what cases there would be good opportunity to open accurate entry with very low predictable risk. We teach it, but many people who come to us, they always they addicted to some indicators, to some RCR, MACD. And why do you use it? What's the logic of it? Why some people will transact nearly that indicators? That's the main question. Once more, your strategy must be built on this. It's real depth of market. Take a look at this. It is a real depth of market on Bitcoin. It is real value areas. As you can see, Bitcoin, 1,184 Bitcoins were traded on this area, 19,450. As you can see, Bitcoin, take a look. Bitcoin hit 18,900. And you can see all the trades which had happened on Bitcoin today. As you can see, all this, as you can see, all this rally down, as you can see, take a look, all these stop losses which they hit here. Once more, my friend, your strategy must be built on real understanding how market works. I will put lesson about that below this video. Step 4.1 and 4.2, learn technical analysis and fundamental analysis. Because before you build your strategy, you need to understand basic. What is support resistance? What is trend line? What is many different stuff? Once more, technical analysis, it is when you open a chart and you build your, and you predict what will be with instrument. Example for you, a signal which we sent on Bell yesterday. There were, as you can see, resistance. That resistance were broken, tested, and after the test we open buy entry. We use support resistance many times. I will put lesson about support resistance below this video in description. You have a lot of lessons from us. If you're just a beginner, it's a heaven. If I would start from this fundamental analysis, it is when you read some data. Example, Tesla stock, Tesla company told that their income increased in 4 times. That means they have more money for investing, for new factories, marketing, develop new battery. And because of that, they can have bigger market size. And because of that, their company can grow. Of course, that stock with huge possibility will skyrocket. Or example on Bitcoin, some hedge fund started buying Bitcoin on 10 billions, very huge. Or Brexit, it's also example of fundamental analysis. You need to know how to use it, because in many cases there would be a lot of traps. Because I saw when there was very good news on a high, if you heard, if you was in 2017, when Bitcoin was at 16, 17, there was very good news that it will hit 100K. And what happened after that? Yes, trend down for 3 years. My friend, if you're still here, you should subscribe, because I promise you there will be a lot of lessons useful. Right now, subscribe and hit the bell. 5 step based on understanding how market will choose your strategy. Also, if you have some question about strategy which you use, which we use, you can ask it below in comments. I will reply on every comment, I promise. Based on understanding how market works, why price move, you need create your strategy. Strategy, it is your step-by-step plan, how you open and close your trades. Example, I open a trade when price break key level. I set stop loss 20% of ATR in most cases and take profit in 4-5 times biggest. How to set stop losses also lesson will be below. What is ATR also I will add that lesson in description. Example, when we traded bell, we open a trade here, set stop loss below and take profit in 4 times was bigger. Why it's so important to have that rule? Because why biggest amount of people lose money? Because they don't have exactly rules how to use strategies. And because of that rule, that rules can separate you from winning trade and losing trade. That's why if you need a step-by-step plan, if you need a course how to build your strategy, I'll help you with my team. Below this video, there would be a link open and ask about education. We have very good different courses, we face-to-face education, recorded courses. You can watch it from different places in the world. I promise you it will save you a bunch of money and huge amount of time if you will do it. But you need a strategy and step-by-step plan. Step number 6. Find a mentor. My friend, even after 5 years in trading, I invested 30,000 into my education. Last 2 years, I put so many education in trading because I grabbed from every person, I grabbed something. Because it's impossible that someone can teach you how to trade, because trading, it's a skill you need to develop. It's like you attend a boxing gym and you won't learn how to box. Your coach can help you in many times, but you need to attend a gym at least 3 times a week. You need to do your homework. You need to eat good food. You need to have good sleep. No alcohol, no drugs. You need to do a lot of stuff by yourself. Coach will only show you need to do this, will show you plan. But that plan can separate, every champion that have a mentor. I recommend you to do it. If you don't have money for it, at least watch all lessons, which we will put below this video when you will finish. Because all that lessons, then you will the diary. It's important to write into your diary what you learned in that lessons, because that would be huge game changing for you if you will implement everything what we will tell you. If you want me to become your mentor, there would be a link below, and to ask my team, they will send you all conditions. Step number 7. Analyze your mistakes and update the strategy. Why it's so important? Because you will do a lot of mistakes, and there will be things which will work for you. For example, for me, works to trade breakout and false breakout, breakout after good accumulation, false breakout after when price moved many days into some direction. And that's what I can trade. When I start trading in a range and some other strategies, in most cases, I lose. Also, when I trade indexes, I lose. You need to understand in what cases you lose or not. Example for you, take a look on this example. In Discord, I share with all our VIP members examples of trades which we had done. For them, it would be better to understand how to trade. If you want also to be here, there would be a link below, and you can ask for participation. Example for you of my trade on gold, as you can see, I wrote down exactly how I trade. This example for you of my best entry, which I do. It's example of what really strategy where I really make money. And after that, what I do, I only looking for such opportunities, such simple opportunities. The same you need to do to yourself. Also on our YouTube channel here, on our YouTube channel, there would be this lesson, trading strategy, how I made 34% of profit in previous month. You also can watch that lesson where I showed all example what winning rate was, what trades I had done. Always analyze yourself and become better. You need to have a simple rule. Every day you need to become a little bit better. And in 1 year or in 2 years, you will be completely different person. I promise to you. My friend, if you think all of this was useful for you right now, hit the bell, subscribe, and watch these 2 lessons. Thanks for watching. Bye.